an epidemic affects kids in every school in America.
Stay down, punk!
And for Robbie Oakes.
Hey, hey!
After some bad choices.
Grandma, it's not as bad as it looks.
Here we go again, Robbie.
Time to start making some better choices, kids.
He'll find a new home.
Mi casa, su casa.
And come face to face with the biggest challenge of his life.
I'm Robbie.
I'm Rena.
Bullying.
I'm talking to my girl.
Hey, take it easy, man.
Man, that hurt as much as it looks.
You see the other guy? Well, can't use his fist for a week.
You better come up with a plan for self-defense.
What? You think some guy trying to act tough scares me?
In this case?
Yeah, a little bit.
Where'd you learn all that ninja stuff?
Cindy, I don't think this is gonna work.
You should bring him into martial arts school. Teach him discipline, be the father figure for him. Put him on a positive path.
You know, you can wash on, wash off all you want, but you're not gonna be driving any of our cars.
Catherine Newton.
You have really good form.
What?
Star of Paranormal Activity 4.
I didn't know martial arts could be this much fun.
Jensen Panettiere of The Perfect Game and Ice Age. Don the Dragon Wilson, 11-time world kickboxing champion. Cynthia Rothrock, 5-time world forms and weapons champ.
We don't tolerate bullies here.
Chuck Zito of True Lies.
Nobody disrespects me in my dojo.
And TJ Storm, Black Cobra.
Honor. How traditional.
In the motion picture, the film's charity partner, Bullying We're Kicking It, exclaims, this is a socially responsible movie that every family in America should see together.
Martial arts. To protect yourself. Protect others.
I told him that.
Hey, what's happening? Lisa here. Avengers fans assemble. Now, you all know that the film is the highest grossing comic book film of all time. But did you know Thor is knocked off screen 3 times? Once by Iron Man and twice by Hulk. The code name for the film early in its production was Group Hug. How sweet. To prepare for the role of Agent Clint Barton, Hawkeye, Jeremy Renner was trained by Olympic archers. Interesting. Now, that's all I've got for you today. I'm Lisa. And remember, 9 tailors make a man. See ya.